Nice. Alex is going first.
Alrighty.
It gives me some time. I mean, it would have been...
We're blowing our load on the best book first, but yeah, let's go.
Yeah, so let's talk.
Once you start reading this book, you may want to just ditch all the other ones.
Let's talk all about bastardizing Sleeping Beauty. I reached down and felt its hard, hot length. The wetness at the tip.
You were not lying.
You're almost too beautiful, I said. Makes you want to sneak out of this place with you naked, strapped over my saddle the way your Sultan soldiers stole me. I take you to the desert, make you my servant, beat you with the thick belt of yours as you watered the horse, fed the fire, made me supper. It is fantastic.
Yeah, like the whole book is entirely about like some form of servitude or another. Like,
yeah, it's an interesting, definitely a kink.
Yeah, it's full gas pedal on the kink, like, oh, yeah. Very specific one of just being like tied up and enslaved. Like, that is
very, 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 very specific, but also, I mean, yeah. His body quivered all over, his cheeks teemed with the color despite the dark skin. I could almost hear his heart. I moved down and knelt between his thighs. He was not moving a muscle now to resist me. His cock was bobbing. but I was finished bobbing. Playing with him.
Yeah, what that cock do? It bobs.
It bobs. It
yeah,
jiggle.
Yeah, very, very specific. Oh,
guys, it makes sense now.
For a cock.
The harassers online, please give Bob and Vagine.
Please,
it makes Bob's sense now.
Give Bob and Vagine.
It makes so much sense.
Give Bob, give Vagine, and then just end it with you whore. all right, where are we at? I had to have him now. Then the other spices might be mine. What does that even mean? Punishing his buttocks.
That's some crisp literature right there.
Yeah. Some very confusing literature.
If this clarifies anything, the narrator is not Sleeping Beauty.
Okay, I mean, like, well, yeah, I'm wondering what the context is in terms of the sleeping of the beauty.
Yeah, is her name?
So, that's Beauty and the Beast.
Sleeping Beauty is...
Do you want me to give you the rundown of what
I've... Is this a dream? Is she awake?
Do you want me to give you the rundown of what I've figured out so far?
Sure. So, I figured out nothing,
like,
so...
There's, like, a prologue which tells you what happened the first two books, which is helpful.
And I guess this is the conclusion.
Yeah. So, I don't know how much this beauty... And again, she doesn't get a name at all. She's... You're not on mic, Callie. If you want to contribute, you have to come over
here.
Here
she is wanting to fucking contribute. Yeah.
I should have... Well, okay, wait, yeah. So you say what you're going to say, and we'll yell it back to the microphones.
Callie, you want to fucking say something? There's room next to me.
No, come and dip in.
She says there's no indication that Sleeping Beauty is a she.
Well, it is gender neutral, I suppose.
In this book, she's called Princess Beauty.
Okay.
So it's they are being given a femme coded title, an honorific.
Fair.
But is not given any kind of actual name, and is referenced in the third person because it's a male narrator who I think like does fuck. And also, I don't think she does any sleeping. Like, this is so far post.
Well, I mean, like, this is the conclusion. Also, again, does one write three full books of this?
Well, because you get into other stuff, and that's my point, is that you're looking and you're like, okay, I'm waiting for this beauty character to do some fucking. I think I found like one page where she does, but
are these just other people fucking?
Yeah, it's mostly gay sex.
Oh, well,
it's a story, erotic story of Sleeping Beauty, mostly featuring two unrelated dudes fucking.
The cover of the book literally has a guy and a girl fucking on the cover.
Yeah,
well, I'm not so convinced because it looks like there's another ball sack behind that peen.
Well, I mean, I guess she has long hair.
So that's the thing, is maybe she did a lot more of it in the first two books, but this one, as far as I can tell, is mostly gay dudes. I think there's a gay three-way in there, so there's so much not beauty in there.
so much not beauty.
Yeah.
Just sleeping, I guess. No, just sleeping with each other.
Yeah.
All right, let's go. One more paragraph, and then... one you guys should... Take the reins.
I'm struggling to find anything worth reading in here.
Yeah, that's what I was warning you about.
Yeah, I mean, you can just go nuts on this one. He moaned, and his eyes flickered like two fires as he glared at me. I felt the little anus nice and dry. and I touched my cock. Quality. Touched it for the first time in all these days of torture, and smeared the moisture seeping from it all over the tip until it was very wet. And then I went into him. That's just like bad writing.
Well, we were talking about
and
this.
It was a very wet. He's like Donald Trump.
We were talking about this on the beach, right? And we were coming to the conclusion like, there's no way this lady has had anal sex because she's like, oh yeah, that little bit of pre-cum, that's all the lube they use.
That little anus,
like
very specifically, little anus.
Yeah.
Yeah, tiny anus.
Okay. Well, we'll finish the page here.
Sure.
He was tight, but not too tight. He couldn't lock me out. He moaned again, and I went deeper. Through the ring of muscle that scraped me and maddened me until I was well into him. Then I pressed down on him, forcing his legs back against him until he bent his knees over my shoulders. All right. And then I started driving in him hard. I let my cock slide almost out, then plunge forward, then almost out again. All right, so let my hand grope for his cock. Found it, started stroking it in time with my thrusts. This is what you deserve, I said through my teeth. This is what you really deserve. You are my slave here and now, and damn the rest of them. Damn the Sultan, the entire palace. That is one page.